A bill that would prepare a report on all tax breaks and incentives the state offers is on the way to the governor's desk. The bill won final approval in the legislature yesterday when it passed the House on a 58-10 vote. Supporters say the report will help lawmakers assess the effectiveness of more than 400 tax provisions that reduce revenue by an estimated $1 billion.